I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are having a nice day so far. When you're seeing this, I've not posted in 3 weeks. But for today's video, as you can tell, I'm doing a Christmas wishlist video for your friends, for your family members, for yourself, or just for your imaginary Amazon wishlist. So let's get started. I have got like a little thing I do every single year, and I didn't want to make this video long, so I've only got like 30 to 40 ideas down here I've jotted down. But if you guys do want me to make a longer one, you can comment down below. And one of my next videos are also going to be what I got for my birthday. I'm just going to put like a little number. So first, One Direction merch, or you can get anybody One Direction merch because One Direction obsession. Nihorin has a heartbreak weather hoodie. Harry Styles fine line shirt, the best thing ever. And then you can also get one that says, "Oh no, Niall."
Sorry much. Oh no, Niall.
Good watermelon sugar glasses. Electric brush. An electric brush is very nice. Candles. Everybody loves candles. It's that season. It's winter. Everybody's loving candles, everyone loves the scent of Christmas. A laptop, an iPad. An iPad Pro would be very nice. I've had, they've come up with a new iPad Pro. A little story about a laptop that I had. I got a laptop last year for Christmas. Quite depressing actually, and it's quite emotional. So I got the laptop and I broke it. Obviously, knowing me, I break my laptop like a few months after, like a month after. And the man, so I went to a man to fix it, and the man lost it. He lost my laptop whilst fixing it. I don't know how, but I mean, yeah. So I didn't have that with me. So a laptop would be a very nice gift for somebody. Also a purse, any purse, you can like put money in it. Fake vines for your room, an IKEA desk, and a mirror vanity. Like those mirrors that have like LED lights, fairy lights. Storage boxes for your little makeup cabinets on the Alexa desks, if that's what they call them. Or Alex, IKEA desks, you can have those storage boxes in them. A hydro flask, or just a flask, or a thermal flask to keep like hot, like soap in there. Uggs, very nice slippers. They look so beautiful as well. A onesie, I've not had a onesie in ages. I just feel like a onesie is something everyone would just want to get into. Fluffy socks, everybody loves fluffy socks. Oversized jumpers, Brandy Melville, Urban Outfitters. I actually found out like in quarantine that we have an Urban Outfitters in the UK. I thought it was just an American thing, but no. We have them in London and Southampton. Not that far from where I live. Yeah, and you can also get really good ones from Pretty Little Thing and Shein. Some people call it Shein, whatever it is. A penny board or skateboard. I've always wanted a penny board. I really want it this Christmas. Heelys. Oh, Heelys are literally the best thing ever. AirPods. Some of these basic things. And along with Air Force Ones. I feel like Air Forces are the most basic things that I don't have. If you pick like my whole entire school, I promise you I'm the only one who does not have Air Forces. I want the customized Air Forces. You can get them for a beloved friend or family member. They look so well with so many different outfits. Personalized jewelry, personalized necklace, someone that says your little name on it. So cool. You can get them from so many different websites, and you can get them wrapped up in a gift box. A mini projector for your bedroom. For example, if you have a sleepover with your friends, you can like, and want to watch a movie, want to watch some Netflix, you guys can like, you know, have a movie time and watch some very nice films. Beanies have become more popular, I feel like, since last year. Or 2018, I can't remember, but they've become much more trendier, if that's how you put it. An Apple Watch. You can also ask for an Apple Watch this Christmas. If a family member does have an Apple Watch, or if your friend does have an Apple Watch, you can get them the Apple Watch wristband. And they're very cheap and inexpensive. Books. Everybody loves books, I'm pretty sure, you know. Books are books. You either love them or hate them. Blankets. I've heard of these gravity blankets. I have no clue what they are. But I feel like a blanket would be just, you know, a fluffy blanket. And added with a little bean bag. That would be awesome for your room. A little decor. A new TV. You may have a TV in your room that is very old, very in need of an upgrade. I don't know. I just put that in there for you guys. You know, you never know. It may help somebody. A disposable camera, a Fujifilm type of camera. Those cameras, what they called? It's what they're called, Instax Mini 9s. You put them on in your room, like hang them up in your room with the LED lights. No, with the fairy lights. Oh, a karaoke machine. Everybody, during Christmas time, everybody, no matter if you can sing or not, everybody just loves to blast to music, and everybody loves to sing Christmas carols. A baking kit. Everybody loves a good baking kit, especially during Christmas. Making gingerbread houses is extremely popular. You can make the baking kit. It'd be nice. Also a cookbook. I remember when I was younger, I used to watch this TV show called TVBs. It's a children's British broadcast channel. I used to watch Cooking with Katie or something like that. Like Katie, like cooking with her, I don't know.
Hi, good to see you.
What are people going to make today? It's going to be such a delicious one.
Okay.
Hello. Today's delicious recipe. Sunshine muffins.
I used to watch that and I loved it so much, and that kind of inspired me to do baking, even though I do not bake for my life. But yeah, I've never baked. Well, you know, those little cakes, but it's nothing really much. Next, an Echo Dot or an Alexa. Alexa, play some by Harry Styles.
Shuffling songs by Harry Styles on Amazon Music.
Creature is still young.
I'm back. As you guys just saw, an Echo Dot is a good present for everybody, and especially an Alexa turned on. If you or a friend or a family member are into playing instruments, an instrument is also a good gift to give, good present to gift. And also to tell you guys that Christmas is about giving, not receiving. So that's a good one. These like a little box of movies to watch, to binge watch. A gift card. Everyone loves a gift card, honestly. Only if it's only like £3. Gift cards are the way to go sometimes, you know. If you have nothing to do, just give them a gift card and that's it. Easy present is a on-the-go present. It's really easy. Next, food. I honestly, I've never asked for food for Christmas because I know that I have food all year round. But honestly, if you know there's this particular food that you'll never ever get all year round, apart from Christmas, or like sweets, sweets that are like more of the Christmas season, you can ask for them, I'm pretty sure. Art stuff, I feel like watercolors and all that. LED lights. LED lights are basically strips of LED lights that you get, and you can put them all around your room, under your TV or under your bed. You can literally place them anywhere and they look so relaxing. They're quite therapeutic for certain people, I do believe. They're very nice and it's a good gift to give. Next, I have got headphones. Headphones or earbuds, earphones. A speaker, everybody loves a speaker. Journals, there are so many different variety of journals that you can get somebody. You can get them a bullet journal, a creative journal that they can just write in, one for school. And when I went to New York, I went to America briefly, and I bought in the airport in New York, I bought a journal and I created that into my songwriting journal. So now I have multiple songwriting journals, not gonna lie. So yeah, a journal is just a very nice gift to give somebody because they can transform it into whatever the thing they like. Like, I've also got a scrapbook journal that I've printed pictures out and stuck them in. It looks outstanding. It's so beautiful, you can turn it into your own thing. Next are coats and gloves. I really want to do a haul on Christmas. Clothes and like winter vibey clothes that you can rock in winter. Yeah, clothes are just a nice gift, you know? You never know. Especially, as I said before, oversized jumpers. Especially Doc Martens. I like the more of the boot version. The final thing is a phone call, because you know, you never know who needs a phone call. Christmas is coming up, you can just give someone a phone call. It's a very sad way to end my video, but that's honestly so true. Alexa, I wish you a Merry Christmas.
Here's we wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Guys, for watching this Christmas wishlist 2020 video. I'll be back next year with another Christmas video. If you guys like this video, please make sure to click the subscribe button down here, click the notification bell up here so you get notified whenever I post a new video on this channel. Happy Christmas.
Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel sort of let down.